Hi guys, and welcome back to Shiny Resonance. So, in this one, we're just going to carry on with the main story arc.
Et, how's that eye? Has the pain gone down?
I'm fine. I can barely feel it anymore.
Well, that confirms it. The presence of the Shining Dragon was causing some kind of... The question is, how to proceed? If the Shining Dragon has the power to influence the magic oculum, ultimately that power may cause serious stress upon the eye. Most concerning. The Shining Dragon's power is a potent force.
What's this about the Shining Dragon?
If it isn't zest in the flesh, what brings you here?
Skip the small talk. Tell me about the Shining Dragon.
Oh, that. Et and I were out searching for world dragon souls when we happened upon the Dragoneers.
Looks to me like they cut your little puppet strings.
In a word, yes. But one wonders what they were doing there in the first place. They may even be after the world dragon souls themselves.
Really? So the Shining Dragon's around here, huh? I won't get my hopes up, but I guess I might as well go see what he looks like.
Did you say something?
Nah, nothing important. Hey, Joachim. If the Shining Dragon's wandering around here, your investigation will get pretty risky. I could come along if you want.
You? Well, it certainly would be reassuring to have a guard of your caliber along. But it begs one question.
I'm bored out of my mind is why. Better out in the world than stuck at the base. Yeah. This will be a lot more fun.
I'm sure. Well, in any case, welcome aboard.
Any idea where we're headed?
Oh, I know exactly where we're going. And a world dragon's soul awaits us.
I wish you would have told us where we're going. Make it a lot easier for us.
Have Rinna and Agnum returned yet? They've been gone?
They've been cooped up in the archives since we got back. Sounds like they're having a hard time finding...
Makes sense. The Royal Library's stuffed with all kinds of old rec...
If that is the case, I imagine they will be a while longer. I shall retire to my room.
Leaving?
Yes. I intend to prepare my supplies, so that I may leave...
Fair enough. Maybe I'll go do some maintenance.
I can wait here then. I'll go get you in the...
Really?
I should be going.
I don't mind waiting, but it's kind of boring.
Huh? Is it just you here? Where'd everybody go?
Huh? Oh, they went to their rooms to get their things ready.
But I just made everyone some tea.
Sure, thanks.
Ooh.
What's up?
That's a pretty music box. Is it yours?
Huh? Oh, this? Yeah, it's mine. I was just bored, so I thought I'd take...
What song does it play?
Oh, sorry. I actually don't have the key to wind it, so I can't play...
Huh? You're carrying around a music box you can't play?
I don't remember the details, but there was a girl who rescued me when I was little. She...
Oh... It sounds pretty important to you, huh?
No, it's okay. It probably just looks like a plain old box. To be honest, I can't even remember her face. But I've always hoped I'd see her, so I can't just get rid of it.
Wow, I guess you better take good care.
Yeah.
Whoa, what was that? They've done it, I say. They've finally done it. Rinna and Agnum have found another
Really?
Really and truly. They're waiting just outside. So please prepare to...
I'll be right there. Oh, I should get some...
Now let us sally forth. Onward to the Gingarna Ruins.
Gingarna Ruins. Okay, it'd be alright if they actually told me where the flipping hell that was. It just said come outside. Okay. Let's be on our way. We got a dragon sword to get. Is this one? We have to head to Alma Greatwoods. I'll probably leave the side quest and outlaw and then do like a full video just for side quest later on at some point, because there's a lot of side quests to actually be doing now to pull it into episode base. So what I might have to do is just do it in one full video, no matter how long it takes. So that's the griffin. Is this the way we want to go? I'm not too sure. We've not killed a griffin yet, so let's kill a griffin. Gotta be this one. Yep. So we've got save point and a campfire, so let's just camp here for the night. Who should we take in with us? Nope, I'm taking Sonya again. Me and Sonya are having a late night chat.
Good evening.
Ah, so she's not voiced, this one. Uh oh, I didn't know at first. I don't know if that was, what's it, good or bad? Okay guys, so I'm gonna save it here, so you're gonna see a blue screen for a few seconds, so I'll be as quick as I can. Okay, we should be back now. So we've got items here. What level the mobs in 24? So I'm meaning the probably earlier boss is going to be around about 30 odd anyway, so we should be alright to take it on. Gonna be another one of them guys anywhere.
Yes.
High potion. Don't think there's anything this way, is there? No, we can't go that way.
Enemy approaching.
What was that fish one before? What I wanted? A flying fish fin. Okay, so we need one more of them. So we have tons of side quests at the moment. If we do them on the way through, so be it, but I said, I'll probably be doing it in, like, a free roam stream sort of thing. Just to clean up some of the side quests, if it needs being.
That's the way out, so just your spear. So we got the soothsage.
Yes.
Okay, so that's that first area completed. Let's move on to the next. At least the mobs are only in the 20s, so hopefully the boss is only in its early 30s, late 20s, early 30s.
All right.
Mana fragment, what level are we now? 32. So what should we get here? A Pansia charm? So we've got an event here.
Is this really it?
You'd think that, but the old texts say something a little different. Looks like a perfectly ordinary stone, but if we turn it... Was something supposed to happen? Hold on, just give it a... Ta-da!
Whoa, there should be a dragon shrine in here. Let's go.
So boss fight. About like 29, so. Slaughtered that.
The only monster present. Let us free the dragon soul and take our leave.
Hang on, I found some kind of inscription. Wow, and it's in glyphs. This stuff is ancient. Looks like a monument to Ragnarok. I'm a little rusty. The Great War saw dragons pitted against Deus and its faithful Draco Machina. At last, dragonkind triumphed. But victory came at a heavy cost. Warrior dragons fell in battle by the score.
leaving crystalline a world dragon's soul herein lies, the airy king and lord of Skaat.
I see. But
the high elves who allied with the dragons, after the war, they must have brought the sky dragon's soul here, in hope that it might...
When you put it like that, it seems like a real shame to disturb it. But I guess we don't have much...
Indeed. We cannot allow it to fall into the...
I feel bad for the sky dragon, but...
Yeah, here, Lady Kirika. Put the dragon...
Is that...
Yep, this magic vial can preserve souls. It's basically the same thing as the one be...
Understood. O soul draconic, pure as the firmament, though this vessel is but unworthy, I beseech thee to... That's it. The dragon... Whoa! So...
Hmm? Guys!
Oh, crap. So we gotta fight him again. You don't understand the power of the shining. I didn't even need to transform in that fight.
Impact on the identity equilibrium than I expected. This...
That's enough, Joachim! Stop torturing Et!
Well, well, well.
Hand them over, or else.
Or else what? Please, enlighten me.
Take a guess, Big Shot. Maybe you can figure it out for yourself.
Ah, I'm shaking in my boots. But I'm afraid my masterpiece...
Then I guess we'll have to do this the hard way. Hey, is the Shining Dragon... Huh? This guy bring a...
Aha! Your timing is
Zest?
Damn it! Zest? He's a knight of the Empire, and they say he's completely nuts.
Killing machine. You can say that again.
He's fighting. He might just be the strongest the Empire's got.
You are well informed. I suppose the Astorian soldiers must have been telling horror stories about him. Oh, and Zest. That's him. That boy is the Shining Dragon. And they have the soul of the Sky Dragon, if you'd be so kind as to fix that. Come, Et. Our work here is done.
Right.
Et!
Come on. This kid is the Shining Dragon? Oh, well. He's got 3 Dragoneers with him. Maybe I can still have some...
Okay, so I don't know what level this guy is, but I'm guessing he's gonna be just like the other guy that we fought. Can't remember his name. Janus. It's a good job we leveled up a little bit. Let's bring out the duet. At least this way we get some accuracy up as well. And if he wants the dragon, let's give him the dragon!
I need your power.
He wanted the Shining Dragon.
Damn, he's good.
I see. So this is the Shining Dragon and his merry band of Dragoneers. Not as... I'm falling asleep here. This isn't fun. It's just annoying. This is turning into a real hassle.
Don't underestimate us. You may be strong, but we've got you cornered.
Battle. Wait, hold on. You think I'm seriously fighting you guys right now?
Huh. You talk a pretty big game for someone who's losing.
Come on, are you serious? Do you just not get it? Okay, sure. You guys want a real fight? I'll give you a real fight.
You had to go and piss him off. That's it. Piss the guy, piss the loony bin off. It's awesome.
So I give you one, and you can't even keep up. I don't know why I even bothered. I knew this was going to happen, but you got my hopes up. And now you gotta pay the price. You're supposed to be the strongest of the world dragons. What a load of shit. You have any idea how annoying? Hey, come on. How many? You can tell me. Pick. How many pieces do you want to be sliced into?
Stop!
Whoa there.
No matter what, I won't let you.
Wow. Not a lot of people get back up after a hit from me. I gotta hand it to you. But now, you're pissing me off. Why'd you stand up, huh? You trying to skip the line? You want to be the first to die? If you want it so bad, then sure, come up! Fine! I'll save the Shining Dragon for last. You get to die first!
Sonya's in danger. When we fought Genus, I couldn't do anything. This time, I'm going to fight! Dragon, grant me your power. Grant me more. More than ever before!
Oh, fuck. He's unleashing the dragon.
Feisty now, huh? What? Saw your friends in trouble and decided to fight for... Come on. You can't bring out your power for your own sake? If all your strength depends on someone else, you know, your life isn't gonna mean anything if you stick around with a bunch of weak... Guess that's all you're worth. You and your pathetic little crew deserve each other. Yeah, I'm not even feeling this anymore. Nothing personal, but you just aren't that interesting.
Question is now, is he in berserk mode? Looks like it.
Guess we got lucky this.
Thank you, Yuma. If it wasn't for you, Yuma? He's losing control of the dragon's power.
What? What happens if he lets...
If he unleashes the Shining Dragon's full power, it would be enough to annihilate the shrine. Maybe the entire region. No...
Yuma, listen to me. Get a grip, man. You're gonna hurt some... This isn't working. Kirika! I promised him. If he lost control, I promised I'd stop him. Just tell me what I...
Calm yourself, Agnum. I am a Diva Magica. It is my sacred duty to commune with the sh- Allow me to reach out to him. His mind seethes.
Right. Sorry.
Your Radiance, can you hear my voice? Zest is gone. The threat has passed. Please, be at ease. No one here means you harm. M'lady! Yes, I'm fine. Your Radiance, I beg of you, please.
He's not listening. Stay back.
No. But I'm a Diva Magic. Kirika, let me try. You.
But how? Even Milady couldn't do it, and she.
I know, but.
He transformed to protect her.
Yuma, are you in there? It's me, Sonya. Okay, I'm fine. Hey, Yuma. You remember me, right? It's Sonya. Just calm down and look at me. Yeah, I'm here. It's okay. Can you list? Zest is gone now. You saved everyone. Thank you. But please, you have to calm down now. You're gonna hurt someone like this. This isn't you. You wouldn't hurt the people you just fought to protect. You wouldn't let that... No, it's more than that. When you come back to your senses and real, you'll hurt yourself most of all. I don't want that to happen. So please, Yuma, calm down. You have to come back to your senses. Yuma!
Huh? Sounds like someone's...
Yuma! Yuma!
There's a light.
Sonya. Yeah. Okay. Huh? Something about this feels so. But something about Sonya's voice.
Maybe it was Sonya who actually gave him that music box.
Yuma!
Looks like he's at least transformed back. Come on.
Reassuring voice. So, that's what you get for relying on the Shining Dragon.
Yo, back in the land, Agnum, you're looking a lot better now. Less scared. Oh, right. I tried to use the Shining Dragon. Right, I... Oh, you do remember, huh? Look, don't worry about it. We know that wasn't your... She's pretty tough, you know. Well, we've got her resting in her room right now, just to be on the safe... Hey, come on, look at me. I told you, you don't have to worry.
But I'm the one who hurt her. I knew I couldn't control it, and I still tried to use more power. I've always been scared this would happen. I just thought it would be okay this time. I thought I could handle.
I mean, it's kind of my fault. I promised I'd get you back to your senses, but when it came down to it... So, all I can do is apologize.
Agnum, you have n-
But hey, all things considered, I think that proved your training.
Huh?
Think about it. You lost control, but it didn't go as bad as it could. We're all still alive. You kept yourself from unleashing the dragon's full power. So you're training.
But Sonya was the one-
Sonya helped you out. That's fine, man. She's your friend, and it's okay to rely on your- If it's still too tough to control all on your own, then we're gonna be there to help you out. But you keep using that power, and trust me, it's gonna get easier and easier to control. So don't worry if you can't handle it alone yet. You're gonna get better, but until then...
But...
Not sold yet? Okay. Let's say you screw up again, and we get another taste of freaky... This time, we'll all stop you.
What?
We just proved it's possible to get through to you. So next time, it won't just be Sonya.
Everyone would...
Yep. Everyone. So remember, no matter how bad things get, we've got your back.
I guess, but that means next time...
Hey, don't think like that. We learn from our mistakes. I mean, you might end up chewing on us, but we've been training too. You can't eat us that easy. Lucky for you, because we probably taste terrible.
Thanks, Agnum. I guess I'll try just...
Don't worry about it. You really do. But yeah, might be a good idea to check up on the girl. Specifically, the girl who risked her life for you. I'm no expert, but,
Huh? Oh, right.
Probably. You gotta go.
Right. Thank
you. Does it come?
Is Sonya here?
Ow!
Huh?
Ow! Oh, listen to you gripe and complain. A real knight would scoff at this kind of thing, you know.
You can't compare me to Captain Burroughs. He's built totally different.
It's my fault she's in all that pain.
Oh, if it isn't... Yuma, what a relief. I'm glad you're looking better already. Did you want to talk to the princess about something? I'm just about done.
Of course.
Then I'll...
Thanks, Emma. What's wrong, Yuma?
I won't take up too much of your time. Sonya, I am really, truly sorry.
Huh? Hey, Yuma, it's really okay. You don't have to apologize. If you hadn't called on the Shining Dragon, we'd all be...
I can't believe I let that guy beat me up like that.
Ugh, I'm getting...
The point is, you don't need to be upset. Look, Yuma, you can't let something like this bother you.
Huh?
The Shining Dragon stuff, I mean. You don't need to beat yourself up because you lost control once or twice. Nothing ever goes exactly according to plan, right? Especially with that kind of... You still minimized the damage, and you suppressed it in the end. That's pretty amazing on its own. I know you'll be able to control the power of the Shining Dragon. Besides, Yuma, even if this happens, We'll just stop you. I promise. What's up?
Sorry, it's just funny. Agnum said pretty much the same thing. He told me to take my time getting used to the power, and that you'd all stop me if I...
Figures. I guess we're all thinking...
Right? Hearing that from both of you makes me f- And I feel a little more confident now that I know everyone's watching. I'm going to work hard, Sonya. I swear, I'll find a way to control the shine.
Yeah, and I'll be with you every-
Nice.
I think I'm starting to see. Perhaps this is why Sonya succeeded where I always presumed the Shining Dragon and Yuma were one and the same. But if I was- Yuma, I was so sure I knew what you are. Perhaps it's time-
Damn, this is a big ass cutscenes. Looks like this is going to be the end of the chapter though. That's what it looks like.
This must be it. Its power still lingers. The dragon must have been on the verge of complete madness. No sign of damage, though. No matter how powerful that boy's keepsake, it could never suppress the f- But that leaves only one possibility. That boy suppressed the Shining Dragon. I didn't think him capable of- Does the boy possess some power beyond my- Yuma, was it? Perhaps he's the one.
Okay, so this is gonna be a save point. So I'm just gonna leave it here, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and yep, I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye for now.